I'm Zak Abel, and I'm here at Heatworld, and we're about to find out if Zak is Abel. Let's find out.
Yeah.
We'll give you half a
did the elbow feel wet?
It did, yeah.
In that case, you've done it.
1 point for me.
1 point for Zak.
It's actually, like, here.
Yeah, it's the back of the neck.
Is it the back of the neck?
Back of the neck, yeah.
I think that's a tongue.
Correct.
Yeah. That is this bit.
Yeah, the inside.
Did I get that right?
Correct.
That's a knee, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's a knee. Ding.
That's a palm.
Yep.
Okay, who wouldn't know what that was? Like, yeah. Come on, man. That's a fingernail. Hi there, I'm Morgan Freeman, and it's a really nice day today at the park. You know, when I was in the park, I had many things on my mind, like churches and windmills and anything that really makes the world go round.
Brilliant.
Hey, that's a big thing.
Now this is a story all about how I found a koala. It was there, sitting on a tree, and then it just looked at me and said, "Hey, I'm a koala bear. How are you doing there?" And I said, "I'm good. How are you?" And it said, "Zak Abel." Oh my god, it's... I was gonna say you, but you doesn't really rhyme with you. Coffee.
Correct.
Peppermint.
It will mint, so yeah, I'll give that to you.
I don't really smell anything.
Well,
is it
flavor?
Paprika.
Yes. Next one.
Cinnamon.
Yeah.
Chocolate.
Yeah.
Correct. 3, 2, 1. Literally 1 minute on the dot. Oh, you're still chewing?
No.
Oh, yeah.
Feels amazing. And there's a lot of artists in the world, and they chose me to be the Deezer next artist, so that means a lot.
Ooh, and what was the inspiration behind that song?
I was looking at, I mean, for me, it was about kind of letting go of negativity or negative relationships, whether it was within myself or a relationship I had with someone else, and just kind of living more in line with my values. Yeah, probably.
Okay, we're gonna start, Zak, in 3, 2, 1.
Gone for way longer.
You know how you make... Oh, let's just see how long you can do it.
Thing is, I've got...
Oh!
Did I...
Oh!
Yeah. I can't even draw a rabbit with my hand.
It'd be a very simple rabbit.
I'm so bad at drawing. That's a great film.
It's a bit Donnie Darko, I like it.
Do you like me to beatbox?
Baby by Justin Bieber. Yes.
Woo. Yeah.
Spain.
Yeah, sure.
Take it
your phone. Oh, yeah.
Absolutely.
There we go. I think I like that one.
That's
a great one.
It's just no context at all.
No context at all. Brilliant.
me to confront one of my biggest fears and directly just say the thing which you know I'm afraid of because you just read it out to me. Incense, 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 incense.
Oh God. Another nibble. That was quite a big one.
I can see where that's going.
Yeah. Yeah.
Great effort though.
Yeah, good effort.
Thanks for tuning in to the world of heat, guys. Turns out I was able to do some of the things on the list, which I feel very happy about. I've got a new song out called Love Song. Check it out. There's a music video somewhere, embedded somewhere. It might not be here at all, but I feel like this is an appropriate dance move, which I'm going to do for the rest of the day. Yeah, big love to Heat for having me.